This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. In chemistry, a coordination complex consists of a central atom or ion, which is usually metallic and is called the coordination center, and a surrounding array of bound molecules or ions, that are in turn known as ligands or complexing agents. Many metal-containing compounds, especially those of transition metals, are coordination complexes. A coordination complex whose center is a metal atom is called a metal complex. Contents 1. Nomenclature and terminology. 2. History. 3. Structures. 31. Geometry. 32. Isomerism. 321. Stereoisomerism. 3211. Cis-trans isomerism and facial meridional isomerism. 3212. Optical isomerism. 322. Structural isomerism. 4. Electronic properties. 41. Color of transition metal complexes. 42. Colors of lanthanide complexes. 43. Magnetism. 44. Reactivity. 5. Classification. 51. Older classifications of isomerism. 6. Naming complexes. 7. Stability constant. 8. Application of coordination compounds. 9. See also. 10. References. 11. Further reading. 12. External links. Nomenclature and terminology. Coordination complexes are so pervasive that their structures and reactions are described in many ways, sometimes confusingly. The atom within a ligand that is bonded to the central metal atom or ion is called the donor atom. In a typical complex, a metal ion is bonded to several donor atoms, which can be the same or different. A polydentate multiple bonded ligand is a molecule or ion that bonds to the central atom through several of the ligand's atoms. Ligands with 2, 3, 4 or even 6 bonds to the central atom are common. These complexes are called chelate complexes. The formation of such complexes is called chelation, complexation, and coordination. The central atom or ion, together with all ligands, comprise the coordination sphere. The central atoms or ion and the donor atoms comprise the first coordination sphere. Coordination refers to the coordinate covalent bonds, dipolar bonds between the ligands and the central atom. Originally, a complex implied a reversible association of molecules, atoms, or ions through such weak chemical bonds as applied to coordination chemistry. This meaning has evolved. Some metal complexes are formed virtually irreversibly and many are bound together by bonds that are quite strong. The number of donor atoms attached to the central atom or ion is called the coordination number. The most common coordination numbers are 2, 4 and especially 6. A hydrated ion is one kind of a complex ion or simply a complex, a species formed between a central metal ion and one or more surrounding ligands, molecules or ions that contain at least one lone pair of electrons. If all the ligands are monodentate, then the number of donor atoms equals the number of ligands. For example, the cobaltii hexahydrate ion or the hexaquicobaltii ion 2, is a hydrated complex ion that consists of 6 water molecules attached to a metal ion co. The oxidation state and the coordination number reflect the number of bonds formed between the metal ion and the ligands in the complex ion. However, the coordination number of P1022 is 4 rather than 2, since it has 2 bidentate ligands, which contain 4 donor atoms in total. History. Coordination complexes have been known since the beginning of modern chemistry. Early well-known coordination complexes include dyes such as Prussian blue. Their properties were first well understood in the late 1800s, following the 1869 work of Christian Wilhelm Blomstrand. Blomstrand developed what has come to be known as the complex ion chain theory. The theory claimed that the reason coordination complexes form is because in solution, ions would be bound via ammonia chains. He compared this effect to the way that various carbohydrate chains form. Alfred Werner. Following this theory, Danish scientist Sophus Mads Jorgensen made improvements to it in his version of the theory. Jorgensen claimed that when a molecule dissociates in a solution, there were 2 possible outcomes: the ions would bind via the ammonia chains Blomstrand had described, or the ions would bind directly to the metal. It was not until 1893 that the most widely accepted version of the theory today was published by Alfred Werner. Werner's work included 2 important changes to the Blomstrand theory. The first was that Werner described the 2 different ion possibilities in terms of location in the coordination sphere. He claimed that if the ions were to form a chain, this would occur outside of the coordination sphere, while the ions that bound directly to the metal would do so within the coordination sphere. In one of Werner's most important discoveries, however, he disproved the majority of the chain theory. Werner was able to discover the spatial arrangements of the ligands that were were involved in the formation of the complex hexacoordinate cobalt. His theory allows one to understand the difference between a coordinated ligand and a charge-balancing ion in a compound, for example the chloride ion in the cobaltamine chlorides, and to explain many of the previously inexplicable isomers structure of hexol. In 1914, Werner first resolved the coordination complex, called hexol, into optical isomers, overthrowing the theory that only carbon compounds could possess chirality structures. The ions or molecules surrounding the central atom are called ligands. Ligands are generally bound to the central atom by a coordinate covalent bond, donating electrons from a lone electron pair into an empty metal orbital, and are said to be coordinated to the atom. There are also organic ligands such as alkenes, whose pi bonds can coordinate to empty metal orbitals. An example is ethene in the complex known as Zeiss's salt, K- geometry in coordination chemistry. A structure is first described by its coordination number, the number of ligands attached to the metal, more specifically, the number of donor atoms. Usually one can count the ligands attached, but sometimes even the counting can become ambiguous. Coordination numbers are normally between 2 and 9, but large numbers of ligands are not uncommon for the lanthanides and actinides. The number of bonds depends on the size, charge, and electron configuration of the metal ion and the ligands. Metal ions may have more than one coordination number. Typically, the chemistry of transition metal complexes is dominated by interactions between s and p molecular orbitals of the ligands and the d orbitals of the metal ions. The s, p, and d orbitals of the metal can accommodate 18 electrons. See 18 electron rule. The maximum coordination number for a certain metal is thus related to the electronic configuration of the metal ion. To be more specific, the number of empty orbitals and to the ratio of the size of the ligands and the metal ion. Large metals and small ligands lead to high coordination numbers, e.g. 4-. Small metals with large ligands lead to low coordination numbers, e.g. Pt2, due to their large size. Lanthanides, actinides, and early transition metals tend to have high coordination numbers. Different ligand structural arrangements result from the coordination number. Most structures follow the points on a sphere pattern, or, as if the central atom were in the middle of a polyhedron where the corners of that shape are the locations of the ligands, where orbital overlap between ligand and metal orbitals and ligand-ligand repulsions tend to lead to certain regular geometries. The most observed geometries are listed below. There are cases that deviate from a regular geometry due to the use of ligands of different types, which results in irregular bond lengths, or due to the size of ligands. Linear for two coordination, trigonal planar for three coordination, tetrahedral or square planar for four coordination, trigonal bipyramidal or square pyramidal for five coordination, octahedral orthogonal for six coordination, pentagonal bipyramidal, capped octahedral or capped trigonal, prismatic for seven coordination, square antiprismatic or dodecahedral for eight coordination, tri-capped trigonal prismatic, triaugmented triangular prism or capped square antiprismatic for nine coordination, due to special electronic effects such as second-order Jahn-Teller stabilization. Certain geometries in which the coordination atoms do not follow a points on a sphere pattern are stabilized relative to the other possibilities, e.g. for some compounds the trigonal prismatic geometry is stabilized relative to octahedral structures for 6 coordination, bent for 2 coordination, trigonal pyramidal for 3 coordination, trigonal prismatic for 6 coordination. Isomerism: the arrangement of the ligands is fixed for a given complex, but in some cases it is mutable by a reaction that forms another stable isomer. There exist many kinds of isomerism in coordination complexes, just as in many other compounds. Stereoisomerism: stereoisomerism occurs with the same bonds in different orientations relative to one another. Stereoisomerism can be further classified into cis-trans isomerism and facial meridional isomerism. Cis-trans isomerism occurs in octahedral and square planar complexes but not tetrahedral. When two ligands are adjacent, they are said to be cis, when opposite each other, trans when three identical ligands occupy one face of an octahedron, the isomer is said to be facial, or FAC in a FAC isomer. Any two identical ligands are adjacent or cis to each other. If these three ligands and the metal ion are in one plane, the isomer is said to be meridional, or Mura-Mur isomer can be considered as a combination of a trans and a cis, since it contains both trans and cis pairs of identical ligands. Cis-trans-FAC-Mur optical isomerism: optical isomerism occurs when a molecule is not superimposable with its mirror image. It is so called because the two isomers are each optically active, that is, as they rotate the plane of polarized light in opposite directions. The symbol lambda lambda is used as a prefix to describe the left-handed propeller twist formed by three bidentate ligands, as shown. Likewise, the symbol delta delta is used as a prefix for the right-handed propeller twist lambda minus 3 minus delta minus 3 minus lambda cis delta cis. Structural isomerism. Structural isomerism occurs when the bonds are themselves different. There are four types of structural isomerism: ionization isomerism, solvate or hydrate isomerism, linkage isomerism, and coordination isomerism. Ionization isomerism, coordination isomerism are more complicated, but provide a more realistic perspective. The electronic configuration of the complexes gives them some important properties. Color of transition metal complexes. Synthesis of coppery tetraphenyl porphyrin, a metal complex, from tetraphenyl porphyrin and coppery acetate monohydrate. Transition metal complexes often have spectacular colors caused by electronic transitions by the absorption of light. For this reason, they are often applied as pigments. Most transitions that are related to colored metal complexes are either DD transitions or charge transfer bands in a DD transition, an electron in a D blue solution. 3 colorless solution. 3 green solution. O- dilute dark green precipitate brown precipitate blue green precipitate blue precipitate white precipitate green precipitate O- concentrated dark green precipitate brown precipitate blue green precipitate blue precipitate minus colorless solution. 3 minus green solution. NH3, dilute dark green precipitate brown precipitate blue, green precipitate blue precipitate white precipitate green precipitate NH3, concentrated dark green precipitate brown precipitate. 2 straw colored solution. 2 deep blue solution. White precipitate. 3 purple solution. CO2-3 iron 2 carbonate. Dark green precipitate brown precipitate bubbles. Cobalt 2 carbonate pink precipitate copper 2 carbonate blue green precipitate. Colors of lanthanide complexes. Superficially, lanthanide complexes are similar to those of the transition metals in that some are colored. However, for the common lane 3 ions lane equals lanthanide, the colors are all pale and hardly influenced by the nature of the ligand. The colors are due to 4f electron transitions, as the 4f orbitals in lanthanides are buried in the xenon core and shielded from the ligand by the 5s and 5p orbitals. They are therefore not influenced by the ligands to any great extent, leading to a much smaller crystal field splitting than in the transition metals. The absorption spectra of an lane 3 ion approximates to that of the free ion, where the electronic states are described by spin orbit coupling, also called LS coupling or Russell-Saunders coupling. This contrasts to the transition metals, where the ground state is split by the crystal field. Absorptions for lane 3 are weak, as electric dipole transitions are parity forbidden. Laporte rule forbidden, but can gain intensity due to the effect of a low symmetry ligand field or mixing. With higher electronic states, e.g. d orbitals, also absorption bands are extremely sharp, which contrasts with those observed for transition metals, which generally have broad bands. This can lead to extremely unusual effects, such as significant color changes under different forms of lighting. Magnetism. Main article: magnetochemistry. Metal complexes that have unpaired electrons are magnetic, considering only monometallic complexes. Unpaired electrons arise because the complex has an odd number of electrons, or because electron pairing is destabilized. Thus, monomeric T species have one d electron and must be paramagnetic, regardless of the geometry or the nature of the ligands. TIII, with two d electrons, forms some complexes that have two unpaired electrons and others with none. This effect is illustrated by the compounds Tix-22, when X antiferromagnetic coupling, resulting in a diamagnetic compound, or they may enhance each other. Ferromagnetic coupling, when there is no interaction, the two or more individual metal centers behave as if in two separate molecules. Reactivity complexes show a variety of possible reactivities. Electron transfers, a common reaction between coordination complexes involving ligands, are inner and outer sphere electron transfers. They are two different mechanisms of electron transfer redox reactions, largely defined by the late Henry Taub. In an inner sphere reaction, a ligand with two lone electron pairs acts as a bridging ligand, a ligand to which both coordination centers can bond. Through this, electrons are transferred from one center to another. Degenerate ligand exchange. One important indicator of reactivity is the rate of degenerate exchange of ligands. For example, the rate of interchange of coordinate water in N complexes varies over 20 orders of magnitude. Complexes where the ligands are released and rebound rapidly are classified as labile. Such labile complexes complexes can be quite stable thermodynamically. Typical labile metal complexes either have low charge Na, electrons in d orbitals that are antibonding with respect to the ligands Zn2, or lack covalency lane 3, where lane is any lanthanide, the lability of a metal. Complex also depends on the high spin versus low spin configurations when such is possible. Thus, high spin Fe and Koi form labile complexes, whereas low spin analogs are inert. Cre can exist only in the low spin state quartet, which is inert because of its high formal oxidation state, absence of electrons in orbitals that are ML antibonding, plus some ligand field stabilization associated with the D3 configuration associative processes. Complexes that have unfilled or half-filled orbitals often show the capability to react with substrates. Most substrates have a singlet ground state, that is, they have lone electron pairs, e.g., water, amines, ethers, so these substrates need an empty orbital to be able to react with a metal center. Some substrates, e.g., molecular oxygen, have a triplet ground state, which results that metals with half-filled orbitals have a tendency to react with such substrates. It must be said that the dioxygen molecule also has lone pairs, so it is also capable to react as a normal Lewis base if the ligands around the metal are carefully chosen. The metal can aid in stoichiometric or catalytic transformations of molecules or be used as a sensor. Classification. Metal complexes, also known as coordination compounds, include all metal compounds, aside from metal vapors, plasmas, and alloys. The study of coordination chemistry is the study of inorganic chemistry of all alkali and alkaline earth metals, transition metals, lanthanides, actinides, and metalloids. Thus, coordination chemistry is the chemistry of the majority of the periodic table metals and metal ions exist, in the condensed phases at least, only surrounded by ligands. The areas of coordination chemistry can be classified according to the nature of the ligands. In broad terms, classical or Werner complexes, ligands in classical coordination chemistry bind to metals, almost exclusively, via their lone pairs of electrons residing on the main group atoms of the ligand. Typical ligands are H2O, NH3, Cl-, Cn-, and some of the simplest members of such complexes are described in metal aquo complexes, metal amine complexes. Examples: minus, Cl3, K3. Organometallic chemistry. Ligands are organic alkenes, alkynes, alkyls, as well as organic-like ligands such as phosphines, hydride, and CO. Example: C5H5 Faco 2CH3. Bioinorganic chemistry. Ligands are those provided by nature, especially including the side chains of amino acids, and many cofactors such as porphyrins. Example: hemoglobin contains heme, a porphyrin complex of iron. Example: chlorophyll contains a porphyrin complex of magnesium. Many natural ligands are classical, especially including water cluster chemistry. Ligands are all of the above. Also include other metals as ligands. Example: Ru3CO12. In some cases there are combinations of different fields. Example: 2-, in which a cluster is embedded in a biologically active species. Mineralogy, materials science, and solid state chemistry. Modern structural chemistry. In the older literature, one encounters ionization isomerism describes the possible isomers arising from the exchange between the outer sphere and inner sphere. This classification relies on an archaic classification of the inner and outer sphere. In this classification, the outer sphere ligands, when ions in solution, may be switched with inner sphere ligands to produce an isomer. Solvation isomerism occurs when an inner sphere ligand is replaced by a solvent molecule. This classification is obsolete because it considers solvents as being distinct from other ligands. Some of the problems are discussed under water of crystallization. Naming complexes. The basic procedure for naming a complex: when naming a complex ion, the ligands are named before the metal ion. Write the names of the ligands in alphabetical order. Numerical prefixes do not affect the order. Multiple occurring monodentate ligands receive a prefix according to the number of occurrences: d, tri, tetra, penta, or hexa. Polydentate ligands, e.g., ethylene diamine, oxalate, receive bis, tris, tetrakis, etc. Anions end in O. This replaces the final E when the anion ends with ide, ate, or ite, e.g. chloride becomes chlorido and sulfate becomes sulfato. Formerly, ide was changed. 2-OEG chloro and cyano, but this rule has been modified in the 2005 IUPAC recommendations and the correct forms for these ligands are now chlorido and cyanido. Neutral ligands are given their usual name, with some exceptions: NH3 becomes amine, H2O becomes aqua or aquo, CO becomes carbonyl, NO becomes nitrosyl. Write the name of the central atom, ion. If the complex is an anion, the central atom's name will end in 8, and its Latin name will be used if available except for mercury. If the central atom's oxidation state needs to be specified when it is one of several possible, or zero, write it as a Roman numeral or zero in parentheses. Name cation then anion as separate words if applicable, as in last example. Examples: metal changed to cobalt, cobaltate, aluminium, aluminate, chromium, chromate, vanadium, vanadate, copper, cuprate, iron, ferrate, 2- tetrachlorinicolate ion, 3- aminopentachlorocuprate ion, dicyanobacethylene, diamine, cadmium, SO4, pentamine, chlorocobalti, sulfate. The coordination number of ligands attached to more than one metal bridging ligands is indicated by a subscript to the Greek symbol mu placed before the ligand name. Thus the dimer of aluminium trichloride is described by aluminium chloride mu2Cl2. Stability constant. Main article: stability constants of complexes. The affinity of metal ions for ligands is described by stability constant. This constant, also referred to as the formation constant, is given the notation of Kf and can be calculated through the following method for simple cases. X metalac Y Lewis basac equals Z complex ionac Kf equals complex ion Z metal ion X Lewis base Y equals caret formation constants vary widely. Large values indicate that the metal has high affinity for the ligand, provided the system is at equilibrium. Sometimes the stability constant will be in a different form known as the constant of destability. This constant is expressed as the inverse of the constant of formation and is denoted as Kd equals 1, Kf. This constant represents the reverse reaction for the decomposition of a complex ion into its individual metal and ligand components. When comparing the values for Kd, the larger the value is, the more unstable the complex ion is as a result of these complex ions forming in solutions. They also can play a key role in solubility of other compounds. When a complex ion is formed, it can alter the concentrations of its components in the solution. For example, AgAq2NH4OHAq equals AgNH32H2OAgCl's H2OL equals AgAqCl-Aq. In these reactions, which both occurred in the same reaction vessel, the solubility of the silver chloride would be increased as a result of the formation of the complex ion. The complex ion formation is favorable, takes away a significant portion of the silver ions in solution. As a result, the equilibrium for the formation of silver ions from silver chloride will shift to the right to make up for the deficit. This new solubility can be calculated given the values of Kf and Ksp for the original reactions. The solubility is found essentially by combining the two separate equilibria into one combined equilibrium reaction, and this combined reaction is the one that determines the new solubility. So Kc, the new solubility constant, is denoted by Kc equals Ksp Kf. Application of coordination compounds. Metals only exist in solution as coordination complexes. It follows then that this class of compounds are useful. Coordination compounds are found both in the natural world and artificially in industry. Some common complex ions include such substances as vitamin B12, hemoglobin, chlorophyll, and some dyes and pigments. One major use of coordination compounds is in homogeneous catalysis for the production of organic substances. Coordination compounds have uses in both nature and in industry. Coordination compounds are vital to many living organisms. For example, many enzymes are metal complexes, like carboxypeptidase, a hydrolytic enzyme important in digestion. This enzyme consists of a zinc ion surrounded by many amino acid residues. Another complex ion enzyme is catalase, which decomposes the cell waste hydrogen peroxide. This enzyme contains iron porphyrin complexes, similar to that in hemoglobin. Chlorophyll contains a magnesium porphyrin complexes, and vitamin B12 is a complex with cobalt and carin. Coordination compounds are also widely used in industry. The intense colors of many compounds render them of great use as dyes and pigments. Specifically, phthalocyanine complexes are an important class of dyes for fabrics. Nickel, cobalt, and copper can be extracted using hydrometallurgical processes involving complex ions. They are extracted from their ores as amine complexes with aqueous ammonia. Metals can also be separated using the selective precipitation and solubility of complex ions. As explained in later sections, cyanide complexes are often used in electroplating. Coordination compounds can also be used to identify unknown substances in a solution. This analysis can be done by utilizing the selective precipitation of the complex ions, the formation of color complexes which can be measured spectrophotometrically, or the preparation of complexes, such as metal acetylacetonates, which can be separated with organic solvents. A combination of titanium trichloride and triethylaluminum brings about the polymerization of organic compounds with carbon-carbon double bonds to form polymers of high molecular weight and ordered structures. Many of these polymers are of great commercial importance because they are used in common fibers, films, and plastics. Other common uses of coordination compounds in industry include the following. They are used in photography, i.e., silver-1-bromide forms a soluble complex with sodium thiosulfate in photography. K is used for electroplating of silver, and K is used for gold plating. Some ligands oxidize Co2 to Co3 ion ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid. EDTA is used for estimation of Ca2 and Mg2 in hard water. Silver and gold are extracted by treating zinc with their cyanide complexes. See also Wikimedia Commons has media related to coordination compounds. IUPAC nomenclature of inorganic chemistry. Coordination geometry. Coordination isomerism. Inclusion compounds. Organometallic chemistry deals with a special class of coordination compounds where organic fragments are bonded to a metal at least through 1C. IUPAC, Compendium of Chemical Terminology, 2nd ed. The Gold Book, 1997 online corrected version. Harris, D., Bertolucci, M., Symmetry and Spectroscopy, 1989 New York, Dover Publications. Cotton, F. Albert, Wilkinson, Jeffrey, Murillo, Carlos A., Bachman, Manfred, 1999, Advanced Inorganic Chemistry, 6th ed., New York, Wiley InterScience, ISBN. Harris, D., Bertolucci, M., Symmetry and Spectroscopy, 1989 New York, Dover Publications. External links. The Wikibook A Level Chemistry, OCR Salters has a page on the topic of complexes. Naming coordination compounds. Transition metal complex colors. VE Branches of Chemistry. Dictionary of Chemical Formulas. List of biomolecules. List of inorganic compounds. Periodic table. Physical chemical kinetics. Chemical physics. Nuclear chemistry. Electrochemistry. Femtochemistry. Geochemistry. Photochemistry. Quantum chemistry. Solid state chemistry. Spectroscopy. Surface science. Thermochemistry. Organic biochemistry. Bioorganic chemistry. Biophysical chemistry. Chemical biology. Clinical chemistry. Fullerene chemistry. Medicinal chemistry. Neurochemistry. Organic chemistry. Pharmacy. Physical organic chemistry. Polymer chemistry. Inorganic bioinorganic chemistry. Cluster chemistry. Coordination chemistry. Inorganic chemistry. Materials science. Organometallic chemistry. Others. Actinide chemistry. Analytical chemistry. Astrochemistry. Chemistry education. Clay chemistry. Click chemistry. Computational chemistry. Cosmochemistry. Environmental chemistry. Food chemistry. Forensic chemistry. Green chemistry. Post-mortem chemistry. Supramolecular chemistry. Theoretical chemistry. Wet chemistry. Category portal. Commons Wikiproject. Authority control. NDL 0057 0064.